facilities.
Peter, this is the point, because the UN did find weapons, you're right. The UN found weapons, they found rockets in that school in Jabalia, but they removed them before the hostilities even began and told you that.
They gave them back to Hamas. That's what they did with them. Here's what we know, okay? This is, again, we are reviewing the incident of the early hours of this morning.